As you probably know, or maybe not, we just rolled out support for Carpe Iter Controllers or Garmin Tread Overlander devices. And there's one additional benefit because, and again, maybe you know, maybe not, Carpe Iter Controllers now come with Locus Map subscription. And you can utilize that subscription also on your Garmin Tread Overlander device. This is Locus Map application. It's really a very capable app, especially for adventure and off-road style of riding. And on the Garmin Tread Overlander, you will get with our controller the exact same functionality in Locus like on any other Android device, which of course includes the map panning, zooming, map centering, map orientation, map style changes. Yeah, this is satellite overlay, and also the map style changes. This is a hiking map for the case you might be wanting to ride in the pure off-road. It's good to know where the trails are and where the hiking trails are because you might want to avoid them. And when you hit the tarmac, you just simply switch over to a simpler traffic map, which is not as cluttered and easier to read when you only need to see the roads. The other features are track recording, start, stop. And I don't actually have an active navigation right now. Locus Map also has a dynamic navigation feature. For the case you start dynamic navigation with this button, navigation not active. It's not active, so it's not doing anything, but you can recalculate the route when you deviate from the predefined track. You don't need to leave the recalculations on the application because you might just want to deviate. And once you want to go back to the track and recalculate it and head back to where you were originally heading, you just simply recalculate on the fly. Locus Map, the subscription that you get with the controller, that includes also worldwide offline maps. Right now I installed only Czech Republic. Sorry about that. There's a store with map source for whole world, and all that you're getting on Garmin Overlander with our controller. All continents, all countries. Plus, when you are online, because the satellite imagery, it only works when you're online. But when you're online, then you also get the satellite overlay that I was showing you earlier. This is how it looks like. Satellite imagery in Locus cannot be really stored offline. It's huge amounts of data. I don't actually think that Tread Overlander, provided it's got only about like 54 gigabytes of free memory, it couldn't handle much of the imagery anyway. You can cache it, but it's not very practical. So if you want to use it, you will need to be connecting to a Wi-Fi hotspot, for instance, on your cell phone that might be sitting in your pocket when you're riding. But the feature is there. Okay, so that's Locus on Garmin Tread Overlander. We will cover in a written tutorial and maybe also a video how to actually install Locus Map on Garmin Tread. It's very simple. The process is pretty much the same as installing our Carpe Iter controller app. So you just need to connect it to a PC, download an APK file, install it, log into Locus with your credentials. If you don't have credentials, just sign up. And all the offline maps and other features are readily available on your Garmin Tread Overlander. I emphasize Tread Overlander. It doesn't work on the power sports. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye.